Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel. My name is Matt and I'm here to tell you all about Flutter. So, let's get started. Currently, I'm working at INVO as a mobile developer. INVO is a software development company from Poland and our main focus is Flutter. We want to give you the knowledge and tools to start your own journey with this amazing technology. On our channel, you will find tutorials as well as free GitHub repositories to get you started. Interested? It's just the beginning. Click here to subscribe to be up to date and never miss our episodes. You can also visit our social media profiles like Facebook, Instagram and LinkedIn, where we post regular updates and behind the scenes content. In this episode, we're going to focus on the basic of Flutter. What is it? Why it's so great? And how can you get started? Flutter is like a cute little baby. It has come out in 2018, although it was available unofficially since 2014. This makes Flutter experts hard to find. You can't really reach seniority in a specific technology in just 2 years. You just won't have enough experience. And that's why it will be great to start learning now. The market is still not saturated, so you will have lots of great career opportunities. Alright, so let's break down the best future of Flutter. Extensive documentation and open source language. This technology is developed by a growing community, thanks to which it has frequent updates and is improving rapidly, which makes in the technology for future apps development. Next up, widgets. Our practical way to create a layout. Widgets is a class that you can display. It can be colored text, shape, view, or space between other widgets. By the way, did you know that one of our senior front-end developers learned Flutter and made his first app in just 2 weeks? And he didn't have any experience with Dart. Granted, the app had one button that showed a joke after it was clicked, but hey, it did work, it was kinda funny. Okay, let's get back to our topic. Here's Flutter's great features, hot reload. This feature is one of the biggest advantages of Flutter and a huge time saver. We don't have to wait a few minutes for our application to compile. Thanks to hot reload, we can refresh the content visible in the emulator in 1 second. Flutter is also great for creating smooth effects and animation. Flutter is the technology perfect for creating animation and effects. We can create really beautiful application and complex visual projects. Another perk is the huge collection of plugins. There's a huge collection of additional plugins created by the community, which we can use in our application. In addition, you can create your own plugins and expand others. Alright, so now let's get your setup. First, we need to download the Flutter SDK library. Next, download Android Studio and Xcode. You will need them later to distribute your apps to Google Play and App Store. And for writing code, we will use Visual Studio. The links to download the software will be in the description box below. Now you're all ready. In our next episode, we will show you how to set up your Flutter SDK. So remember to check out our Facebook, Instagram and LinkedIn to get updates on when the next episode comes out. Subscribe to our channel and don't hesitate to comment any of your questions. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next one.